high priority message. Backup is needed at our location. Any personnel listening on this frequency, please report at once.
To anyone who can hear me, my name is Werner. I come from a settlement to the north. I have information of great value to anyone willing to help me free my people. Please, help us. This message repeats. To anyone who can hear me, my name is Werner. I come from a settlement. I have information of great value to anyone willing to help me free my people. Please, help us. This message repeats.
President John Henry Eaton, and you're listening to Enclave Radio. Voice, warmth.
Who the hell are you? Where'd you come from? Did Moriarty send you? Colin Moriarty, the owner of Moriarty's Saloon in Megaton. That sack of shit is convinced that I'm some crazy junkie who stole money from him. Look, I used to work for that slob, doing, you know, favors for guys. Well, I got sick and tired of it. I told Moriarty I'm taking my share of the caps and leaving. I even slept with the pig to seal the deal. Next morning he tells me I couldn't leave. So I bolted. I took my money and ran. Now he's branded me a thief and a junkie and sent his cronies to find me. I guess I need a new hiding place. Look, I don't know who you are. I'm not just handing over my life's earnings to you.
This is Enclave.
You do that for me?
With your host,
I never expected anyone to care enough. Here you go. Thanks, kid. You're all right.
Thank you. is that? Kick ass!
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out!
Thank you.
Who's out there? This is gonna be fun! No! Come out and fight! Who's out there? I'm gonna tear you up! Thank you.
I'll be dead. Another newcomer. Name's Lucas Sims, town sheriff, and mayor too, when the need arises. I don't know why, but I like you, boy. Something tells me you're all right. So welcome to Megaton. Just holler if you need something. Friendly and well-mannered. I think we're gonna get along just fine. You treat my people nice, and you're welcome to stay as long as you'd like. I'm glad we understand each other. Now, is there something I can help you with? It's called the Wasteland for a reason. But there are settlements, too, spread all around. The human race is stubborn like that. To the south, you've got Rivet City. But don't bother going to D.C. The place is a war zone. What do you want to know? The town's named after the bomb that's sitting in the middle of it. It hasn't gone off yet. I don't trust any of the locals to tinker with it. Besides, most people don't even realize it's still a threat. And hell, Cromwell and those crazies from the Church of Adam, they worship the damn thing. Why? You think you got the know-how to disarm it? For good? Here. Just take a look at it first. Go easy. If you get the job done, there'll be 100 caps in it for you. Great. Go ahead and see what you can do. Just be careful. Well, come to think of it, I do remember a stranger coming through here. Had a look in his eye. You know the kind a man gets when he's got a purpose. Spend some time up in the saloon. Might want to check with Moriarty. Just watch yourself. That man's trouble. Have a good one.
Yeah? You're looking to trade, stranger? Check out Craterside's.
He's coming with the clouds and every eye.